Hey everyone, Andrew here. I am doing survival mode on Minecraft, and this is my first episode. Hope you enjoy it. This is a new world. I am starting a new survival world. Yep, I guess I gave myself a map. Didn't mean to, but there we go. So I have a map for the survival world. I'm in this top corner here. Go ahead and head up here, and let's start gathering wood, because that's what you do. I can build my first shelter, and then I'll kind of give it a look to see where I'm at and all that stuff. So here we go. Chop, 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 chop. So this one, I believe, will have the new cave mod on there, so I can see all the new stuff as well. Well, newish cave mod. New to me, I should say. There we go. Get some wood. Let's do this. Grab some dirt so I can get more of this tree. Oh, yep, and then woohoo! Yeah, take some of this, you can get some sticks. The big thing I want to get here is more branch. That's what I'm holding now. So I can replant the tree and get more wood later. One tree will become mini trees eventually. And that means more wood for me if I end up staying around in this area. Trees. Didn't really notice that. Which tree is this? This is like the first one I got. Oops. Let's go ahead and grab some of this wood. Okay. This is kind of a little opening here. Probably start building something around here. I don't see the sheep yet. I saw a llama. Sheep will get me the stuff I need for a bed. A line. Yeah, I'll fix up that tree later. Let's go ahead and start building and see how much more wood I need. So let's go ahead and make a bunch of planks. Here. Like so. Okay, and now pick a spot to build. Go here, I can go to the grasslands over here. I kind of like that being right in between two biomes. That's kind of cool. Watermelons, that's nice. Yeah, let's choose this grasslands. And let's go ahead and craft some area here. I'll build a small house here. Do my starter house, and then I'll build something a little bit more grand later on. Okay. I like having my houses be about 4 bricks tall. So hey, poop. So sweet. And here. There's a sheep, I can probably build a bed if I can get enough sheep. That'd be a good goal to have. Do I see any other sheep around? Alright, sheep is usable. One wool, another sheep. Okay, I need 3 wool total for a bed, so I'm gonna keep my eyes open for 1 more sheep after this one. Dual sheep! Oh my gosh! Lucky! I mean, lucky for me, not lucky for the sheep. Sorry, sheep. Yep, this is the frame of my house. But now I can put a bed in, which will be good. Let's go ahead and fill in this. This is where a door will be. Here. And then let's put a roof in. Stop rain. So the basics of the house is here. Let's go ahead and go grab this wood. And let's go ahead and make it into my kind of crafting wood. So let's get a crafting table going. Boom. Like so. And I can make a bed. I won't want to use this wood. I want to use. Well, this is the wood I want to use. So yes, bed. Woohoo! Let's go ahead and stick that right here so I can sleep at night, but I have spawn point. Yay! Let's make a door out of this wood. Double door. Boom. So I stick that right there. And yeah. Oh no, that was the wrong wood. Well, let's go ahead and go tonight. Let's put cool windows in once I find sand. For now, I'm gonna double up this like so. I have some openings here, which might not be great, but it'll get me where I need to go. If I sleep fast enough, then I won't have to deal with any baddies right away, I don't think. Let's go get some more wood. See if I can find some sand. Water sometimes in the sand. Yeah, some down here. Yeah. How easy will the sand be to get? I'd like to get a lot of glass going if I can. Not easy at all. I should probably make a shovel. Or any tool. Yeah, let's go ahead and knock out some trees, and yeah. get some tools. I believe that's somewhere right here. I think it's probably a good idea to memorize where my house is. Okay. 1 minus 140 ish and 60 and 3. So 140 and 3 is kind of the two main important ones. Cool, cool. Get some more jungle blood. And then we'll create some tools. Shovel. Pickaxe. And then we'll use those tools to get better materials to make better tools. See here. I think I have a pretty good spot for a house. I think eventually it's gonna be a little bit more than just a normal above ground house. I think you'll have a big portion of it be underground. And then, yeah, I'll probably end up building something above and around it once I get better materials. What tools can I make? All of them. So let's go ahead and grab a shovel for the sand. Let's grab an axe for future tree chopping. And let's get a pickaxe to start getting stone, and I can replace everything with stone. And hopefully replace everything with iron and so on and so forth. Is it really nighttime already? No, it's not quite night yet. Getting there though. Sheep. Hopefully that makes the sand grabbing easier. I can get some glass going. I see any sand that isn't black right now. This should be fast-ish. It is only a wooden shovel. I've actually never tried to get sand with a wooden shovel before, so. Yeah, so maybe I should focus on getting stone stuff going first, and then go for the glass. This is gravel, that's all I want. I want this. Is that making obsidian that's making string of stone? That's interesting. That's really part of the new update. down here to see if there's any packets of minerals or anything cool I can pick up, like gold or coal or something. Something to make torches or something with to help protect the house. Okay, I got some things going here, so I can use gravel to make some gravel tools, just like stone tools, maybe? I need sticks. Okay, I need a bit more sticks. Sticks. Whoop. Boom. And I use some of my sticks up, so let's go ahead and grab a stone pickaxe. I need that eventually. Stone shovel, see if that helps with the sand grabbing. And let's grab a sword. Just to be safe. Well, safer. And yeah, let's grab that. Cool. I got some axes for my 2 minutes. Wood to grab. I think next I want to take the stone and build up an oven. Or a furnace, I should say. I did find a piece of flint in the gravel. Let's put that there. Let's put the 2 things of sand I already have in here and let's start that process up. Okay. Have some food for later. That should be done. Go ahead, put that chicken in there. So 2 windows. Poop. And eventually I'll have windows for the whole area. Try the stone shovel out. I think if I can find a place I can dig from land, it'll be a lot easier. So, see where the most accessible sand is. Go from there. Yep, that should give me a lot of more windows. I'll fetch all the sand. More sand hiding around here. From there. Not too bad for me. Not as fast as we can here. This in and let's get back to the house because I feel like it's getting dark. I don't want to have to fight a zombie or that worst creeper. Just in case I find something on the way. I can't that level. So I'll get him. And let's go to bed. Go to bed as fast as we can. Just let me need to spawn, so yeah, the enderman is straight outside my house. So I'm just gonna let him hang out there and go ahead and grab this. I'm just gonna. Out here while all the scary stuff's out there. Out in the day, that's scary. That's not good. I thought maybe the sun was covering him. Oh no, I'm not gonna do it again. Quick run to the house. Nope, didn't make it. Okay, well, lesson learned. You can definitely not take an Enderman at this level. And apparently they're not affected by the sun. I thought they were. It's a bit scary that you can't, they're not affected at all by daytime. Or is it just because it's overcast? Building my house under siege. Don't wanna anger the Enderman out there, but I think I already have. Should I try and make a break for it? Let's make a chest. Actually, let's make two chests. Because I have enough for that. Have a place to store things. In case I run out and get killed, my stuff isn't just all out there. Actually, I want this because I want wood is what I'm gonna go get. I'll take my sword. I'll leave everything else behind, except for maybe the chicken. Because I get hungry on my way. And hopefully the enemy is not gone. Sweet. Okay, let's go ahead and put. Might as well carry that up. That I'll cook after I'm done with the. That once I'm done with all of the glass that I'm making. Need more glass. I need more wood. Do we have to finish the top window, and then I can start picking these and make a couple windows. Being besieged by the Enderman is over. I can now breathe easy. Day 3 of the Enderman besiege. I leave my house. Oops, well that's a lost piece of glass because I don't know if I pick that back up. I'm gonna pick up this bad glass. it, and give me a good view around the house so I can see what threats are out there. At least we're over here. So what this glass is gonna be for. Let's do this one first. Let's go ahead and grab that there. I say the next step, wood floor. And replace that with the wood. Maybe I should have it up floor. So far, so good. I have a nice big floor. I am really messing up my my box here, but yes, I have an oak floor. A very small shelter that I can see around me. The Enderman menace seems to be gone. So yeah, I should be safe for a bit. This is a good good little starting shack. Thanks, let's grab those. Let's see here, what's our store house look like? It's not too shabby for a house. Let's go ahead and replace these, but not oak. That matches the rest of the walls. A desperation build. Have everything match. Well, mismatch because that's all the wood I have. It's now fixed. Everything is now jungle wood on the outside. I have a nice oak floor. Not bad. Not bad at all. Cool. Now to start gathering more and more resources. So let's go ahead and grab some more wood. Grab some bamboo here, actually. And some plus cap. Let's look at that noise. It sounds like a dragon. But it just came. No. Looks like it's getting dark. Is it dark enough to go to sleep? If I can beat the monsters out, that'd be good. Let's see, cocoa beans. So it's definitely the mycoplanthos. Plantos. Bamboo. I'm gonna keep that because that's gonna be useful for books and stuff later on. Bad, wake up. Any monsters lurking? Not that I can see from my little shack. Let's go get some. I need to start mining and doing that kind of stuff. There wasn't anything over here that I saw, was there? That's worth mining right away? No. Oop, I see some over here which will get me torches, which will make mining easier. Ooh, lots of coal. Well, underwater coal. Not really difficult, but there's some on the outside over here. Drown. But theoretically, they shouldn't attack me because it's daytime. Right? Attacking each other? Oh, there's an axolotl down there. Oh. Wait, did you hear the axolotl? Ooh, a trident. Poor axolotl. You okay, little dude? Thanks for coming to my rescue. Down there. It's over here yet. Here's the coal I saw. This base enough in the world that I can mine this. Oh, why did I bring my stone pickaxe with me? Okay, at least this is working. Okay. This is one of those glowing squids. Okay. I'm gonna go back to, back home and grab, my pickaxe. I'm gonna make a couple torches. Probably end up going, did you go do that? Yep. Here we go. Let's make torches. 8 torches. I'm gonna go ahead and actually put these on the outside of my house to help protect it from monsters. In fact, I might even start building fences. What do I need for fence? Sticks. Need more sticks. Boom. Let's make some sticks. Now let's see here. What bubble would I have? This is what I have. Make this into wood. So how many wooden fences can I make? 4 and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like fences mainly because it keeps creepers away. Well, it keeps them from blowing up your house. So I tend to like to start off with these things and build kind of a creeper barrier. It doesn't always work, but it's nice to have. There's some torches around. Inside the house, I'm going to put a couple. One of the reasons why I like having these little extra things. Yep, that should light up the inside pretty well. Let's go ahead and put one there. And on the back of the house. That'll be my torches for now. Try to keep the Creepers at bay. I think I want to finish the fence. I want to get some more torches and I want to light up the whole area, so I'll have a couple more things I need to get done before I call the starting house finished, basically. I'll start then thinking about mines and getting all that going. Let's get a dirt going here. Ooh, I have a little bit of a wood down here. Let's grab some dirt. And do the dirt thing so I can get to the rest of the tree. Okay, let's go back home. You have a Triton now. Triton. Store the Triton, I guess. Might do something with that later. Wood here. Another wood axe. Let's just go ahead and do this. Grab a whole little stack of wood. So I got a good chunk of wood. Yeah. Hey, panda. Aww, panda. Alright, here I go. Another trek for coal, actually. Trying to make more torches. And then I can finish my fence with some light. There's a ton of coal in this area, but it's all underwater, which is a little dangerous, if you ask me. So I'm hoping I can get into this world. I'm hoping I can. Oh, wait, I don't have a shovel and not a pickaxe. Oh, I'm an idiot. Grab this wooden pickaxe. Let's go ahead and make a crafting table out here and just make another stone pickaxe while I'm out here. This wood one, and let's there we go. Any tools? Do I need another stick? I do need more sticks. Let's just grab them. Boom. And I should be able to make a pickaxe. Stone pickaxe. Here we go. Supply and turn what would normally be an underwater area to protected by this a bunch of dirt area. And then I can mine without having to worry. Dark again, so let's head on home. Got some good amount of coal, I got some iron, so I can start making some iron things. That'll be good. Okay. Yep. Speed. Cool, cool. So, mission accomplished, I guess? No lava. Especially that doesn't make obsidian when it hits. Oh, the zombies are already out. Sweet. I was able to get home. Torches were a good idea. Yep. Welcome to daytime. Yeah, get some of that good old experience. Go ahead and finish off these daytime zombies. Scouts little guy hiding in the... get like a shield or something to kick him out. But now, let's go ahead and get some of this going. And some touches. Oh, it's copper, not iron. Oh, I guess I won't be making copper. Oh, I meant iron. Oh, I wonder what I can do with copper. I can't really play around with it, so that'll be fun to see. Okay, I'm gonna need some more sticks. More sticks for more fences. I might need more jungle wood so I can make more fences. Unless I want to change my color mid-fence, which I could, but that wouldn't be very cool. I don't want to have too much of an angle here, so let's just do that. Slowly go around the house. Okay. I'm gonna make this easy because I don't want to have to go out and get more wood right now, so I'm going to make more fences but not the same color fences, and then hopefully good progress on this. Protect the house from creepers. Operation that I'm on. Let's do this so I don't have to take too many turns. Like so. don't know why I'm doing this out of stone. It should probably be, it's gotta be more dirt, but here we go. Is that guy coming at me? Where is he? He's over here. Start of that project. The creatable project. Door. Hey, two doors. And a good creeper barrier. Hopefully. Creepers from destroying my house. That's the plan. Well, that's the hope. Okay, I need some more sticks. And then let's go ahead and make some more torches. And let's go ahead and light up my fence. Light it. But get this for this. Okay, up here. Put one on each side. So that works. Yeah. More of a decorative torch than anything else, but yeah. Let's have one here. Great defense project is officially finished. Well, I just go back and change all this to the same color wood. That'll be the next part, but for now I have a fence. I have some spare torches for when I start mining. This is a win-win if you ask me. So you set this here, that in there. Cool. And rotten flesh. Let's go ahead and start cooking that. You can see the copper is done. Boom. Get some food. For my dude. My man. And go ahead and throw this here. There's some trees to plant. Let's go plant some trees. Today is Arbor Day. I need to make a stair right there. Okay, Arbor Day tree area. Here we go. Is that a horse with a saddle? No, it's just a horse. cool trees. I need that. Okay, I want that. Do I have to take a Wednesday? I do. Let's make a Wednesday. I died once, which isn't ideal, but I did manage to get my stunning house all together, which is cool. It's raining outside. Asking what am I doing? Dirt. I need some wood blocks just so I can have them for continuing stuff. And two, this is going to be the entrance to my mark. So I'm just going to have kind of out here outside the house. Yeah. Yeah, this is sleeping. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Okay, next day. There we go. I want my torches. I want my wooden doors. I want. What else do I want? Any monsters out here? The creeper way over there. So if he stays over there, I'll be okay. So yeah, I need a little more dirt. There and there. This will be the entrance to my mine. Looks like a good mine entrance. Build a spiraling staircase down, basically. Is the plan. Spiral. Oops, they're good. Spiral so far. Down here. Some more progress. So yeah, I'm not quite sure how deep I want to go, but I haven't really found anything yet, so hopefully this is not a bad spot to start mining. For mobs to spawn. Oh, there's a creeper trying to say hello. If I can lure him away from my house. Just in case I die, I want to go and get all my stuff back. I'll just take my sword with me and try to lure that creeper away. Okay. Let's actually eat this chicken. Oh, creeper. See that you want to creep around me. Let's creep this way. Come on, creeper, away from the house. Yeah. Yeah, let's go away from all the hard work I did. Okay. Keep it gone. Seriously, there was sand right here the whole time. Oh. Get no everything. course they're why can't they stack? Yeah, then I'm gonna grab, let's see, torches here. And for now that will be almost it. Make myself a couple of pickaxes. There we go. Do the mine. The mine. Ah. Okay. Go ahead and mine. Alright. There we go. One more over. I just forgot to bring my shovel. Gonna be a spiral thing. I will have everything all this, stuff because, yeah, it's going to expose my floors a bit. Should we get down? I'm just kind of focused on this, the mining part of this, and I'm just trying to get down. And try to find actually some copper, probably iron. Thank you. back up. Let's see where we are daytime wise. Creeper outside, I see him. I see a creeper. Scouting guy. More scouting guys hiding in these trees. Tons of creepers. So he knows I hate creepers, so it's perfect right now. All these craters in my house, right? We were creepers out to explode all the time. Let's see, more skeletons. Creepers seem to be gone. Spider. Back home. I'm gonna go ahead with the chicken in there, and I think this might be a good place to call this stream. I built my starting house, I have started the mine. So this is stream number one in a series of streams for this particular map and world. And yeah. So those in there, let's put that in there. And yeah, I think that will be a pretty good stream for today. I have been Andrew, and this has been my Minecraft stream. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll catch you in the next one. Hey, thank you for watching the first part of this series of me in survival. I've died once, but not since. So, I will be continuing to play in this world. So if you like this kind of content, let me know by hitting that like button. And if you want to see more of this content, hit that subscribe button. And if you think I need to make any changes or if you have any comments or anything about the episode, well, feel free to leave me a comment down below. Thank you very much, and I'll catch you in the next one.